As the coronavirus crisis seems to be moving on the flattening side of the curve, sleeping geopolitical tensions are resurgent. In particular, the Aegean Sea is coming back on top of the headlines as Turkish Prime Minister Recep Tayyip Erdogan has recently unveiled his plans for a wider role for Turkey in the region, declaring the expansion of the country's sphere of influence. Turkey aims not to lose the economic competition with other countries to exploit the vast natural resources in the area, which could transform the fortunes of the first country to claim them. Oil and gas fields in the vicinity of Cyprus, for example, have the potential to provide all the needed energy for decades. To sustain their claims in the region, Turkey has stepped up its campaign to claim some of the Aegean islands as its blue homeland, aiming to divide the Aegean in half. These actions have encountered the firm opposition of Greece, the main competitor in the area, with a long history of rivalry and never fully settled quarrels toward Turkey. From this side of the Aegean Sea, these declarations are seen as the latest attempt by Ankara to gain more leverage for its regional power ambitions. We have received rumors that Athens is putting its armed forces on high alert, with clear orders to respond to any provocation and violation of previous border agreements. Without a strong international pressure, an armed escalation seems unavoidable this time. We will keep you updated as the situation evolves.